Freddie Davis here, president of Market Faith Ministries, coming to you once again from the library. Market Faith Ministries provides radical disciple training to help believers become more knowledgeable of and confident in their Christian faith. We are a lay seminary in a can. Today's question is, what has happened to the true meanings of our religious holidays? This year, Christmas has become more about shopping than about celebrating Christ. Over the years, it's transitioned from celebrating the birth of Christ to being a family time to being a shopping time. But you know, the same thing has happened to the other holidays, that is, other holy days. Easter is now about kids and eggs and candy, not about Christ's resurrection. Thanksgiving is about seeing family, not about thanking God. All of this is the result of the secularization of the culture. As naturalism has taken over, Christian theism is pushed aside, not just in the beliefs about Christ, but also in the practice of our faith. There's only one thing that can bring back the true meaning of the holy days, and that is for Christians to downplay the new meanings and to emphasize the real meanings. If you'd like more information about worldview and its practical implications for life, I'd like to invite you to check out the Market Faith Ministries website at www.marketfaith.org.